Jual gedang. Gedang pisang diapain itu? Siang paling. Harga berapa tuh? 10.000. Enak kan?
Eh, gitu.
Manis yo. Habis itu bapaknya hilang pisan. Habis itu pak hilang pisan. Ini ya.
tahu.
He was so busy at the time I was there. Yeah, it was only 13,000 rupiah, and it's pretty good. Yeah, you guys need to try.
sebelah mana? Apa yang jualan? Nasi, nasi. Kamu pikir apa tadi?
Dua.
Oh, aku tadi tuh. Ayo. Kau bagi-bagi ya.
Goreng merah 13.000 13.000 rupiah 13.000 13.000 rupiah. Let's see how good is it. Okay, there's a lot. A lot of rice. Yeah. Bismillah. Lumayan lah. Enak.
Pretty good.
Yeah, it's good. Yeah, it's good. Lumayan enak. 13.000. Nasi goreng abang-abang merah.
A lot of rice.
Kaya ya apa?
Okay. Let me finish the food. Let me finish the fried rice. And thank you for watching Makan dan Jalan-Jalan channel. Do not forget subscribe, like, share, press the bell button for the new notification. Bye. So good.
Baunya enak sekali.
Berarti ini minyak.
Okay, let's see. My hands clean. Cheese and chocolate. Yeah, pancake. Indonesian pancake, martabak manis terang bulan. Let's see. Bismillah.
So good. So fattening. So good.
Yep. Martabak Bos di Jalan Rungkut, Kali Rungkut, Surabaya. Murah sekali juga. Lumayan. Tebal juga. Mantap kan?